Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states, on the day of the conquest of Makkah Mukarrama, Hazrat Abu Qahafa radiyallahu anhu was brought while the hair of his head and bread was white, like thagamma, white flowers. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon said, change it with something, but avoid black color. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5476.